Overcoming Fear. William at Rudolph. Philippians chapter 4 verse 13, I can do all things in him who strengthens me. It was during the 1960 Olympics that a 20-year-old by the name of Wilma Rudolph emerged as the world's fastest woman runner. She collected 3 gold medals and became the inspiration for thousands of men and women throughout the United States and the world. Wilma's story begins on June 23, 1940. Wilma was born prematurely and weighed only 4.5 pounds. She was the 20th of 22 children. Life wasn't easy because her family was black and lived in Tennessee during a time of racial discrimination, but Wilma had the added burden of contracting polio and being unable to walk. She was unable to walk without braces on her legs until she was 13. She struggled at first, but God was about to perform several miracles through her efforts to follow him. As her legs strengthened, she became faster and faster. In time she would overcome poverty and racial antagonism. Sometimes people with the greatest physical abilities are the ones who face the greatest psychological handicaps. If your parents are poor, and you are poor, you come to accept poverty as a way of life. Wilma overcame such thinking, picked herself up, and became a champion. Wilma was blessed with a large family that saw to her physical therapy and encouraged her to work hard to overcome any adversity that entered her life. In junior high, Wilma joined the basketball team, but the coach didn't put her in a single game for 3 long years. In her sophomore year, she earned the position on the team as the starting guard. Wilma was spotted by Coach Ed Temple of Tennessee State University and invited to the university's summer sports camp. As a result of the invitation, she became a track star with a full scholarship to Tennessee State. Isn't it fascinating that in spite of human weakness, no matter what it may be, God's strength and beauty will come shining through if you take the time to look for the light that's already in your world. What's your handicap? Worried about the mortgage payment? Worried about your children's success? Worried about the end of the world? You can find beauty in life when a face is quite plain. You can find strength in spite of physical weakness. You can find courage and integrity in spite of physical affliction. The strength that really counts is the strength of character and integrity that begins by listening to the Word of God. Heaven and earth will pass away, but my words will not pass away. Mark 13:31.